This is my MIG 25. It has twin 30mm EDF motors. The design's heavily based on my FF-18. This is maybe a little bit easier to build, simpler, because it's straightforward. One of the things that I've got here is I've got differential thrust, because I've got two motors. They're pretty close together. I don't know if it's gonna make any difference, but it's on a switch. Time for the Maiden.
Yeah, wind coming this way.
Mission accomplished, comrade.